Hey guys, today we're continuing on the green roof building the pasture. We were able to lay down the waterproof membrane and implement a drainage system. The goal was to maintain a waterproof seal over the roofing material while allowing water to enter the pipe and go down the downspout. We ended up using rubber pond liner as the waterproof membrane. We decided to construct the drainage system from PVC pipe with holes drilled in it, and then wrapped it all in geotextile fabric to allow the water to pass freely but prevent debris from entering the pipe.
Thank you. Are you filming? Hi, camera. Hi. I'm a star. Don't you know?
You're too old for this line of work.
Ow. Where's my 2 and 2, 22 and hay?
Oh, right.
2 and 22 and 2 2s?
2 and 2 hundreds.
And 2 2s?
We're gonna scare our viewers with your bloody hand.
That's okay. Anything good costs blood.
Is this just for air?
This
thing.
That's our periscope.
Oh,
yeah, it's our periscope.
Man, I'm bleeding like a stuck piggy.
I know you are. Little pig boy. Little dirty pig boy.
Oh my god, droop camera off.